musical amp? They're using different ones now, these little tiny ones that don't run, they don't run the heat sinks and stuff, they're not as heavy.
That's a lot of money though.
That's way too much for an amp.
You could buy a really good one for like $400.
We're only going to 19.
Oh, shit.